tonight, John. Personal redemption for Mysterio. He accepted the challenge tonight, and he prevailed. Oh, no. Oh, no. The 7'3", 420-pound world champion. The man Mysterio faces in 9 nights at Unforgiven.
Mysterio put himself in this vulnerable position, Michael. He just came through a war with Chavo Guerrero. Rey Mysterio is a sitting duck.
And Rey Mysterio, not going to take this lion down. Going to work on the giant Khali. Oh, and there's the boot. Rey Mysterio being played on by Khali. Mysterio just went through that grueling I Quit match. It took so much out of him. Oh, Khali, no! Khali is stalking Mysterio! Not this! Khali with those giant hands! Measuring Mysterio! He's not gonna do this! And he does! The giant, the Khali vice grip! Look at the size of Khali's hands engulfing the skull, surrounding the head of Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio is helpless. He's helpless.
Look it. Oh, no.
Remember the basketball we saw him, Khali, pop? He's doing the same.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
No.
Oh, my God. Oh, Khali is... Oh, my...
They better get some help out here. Somebody better get Khali off of Mysterio.
Well, here comes the cavalry. The Animal Batista. I hope it's not too late.
Or is it Custer going into Little Bighorn?
Batista unloading on the great Khali. And there's the power of the world champion. But Batista with a weapon. And there's a spear. Batista! John, the concern turns to Rey Mysterio.
Years in the business, Michael, I thought I'd seen it all. This is shocking. And Khali gets that vice grip on him. It doesn't matter if it's Rey, doesn't matter if Batista, Flair, it doesn't matter. You're not getting out of it. Question is, what in the world kind of shape is Mysterio going to be in at Unforgiven? I just have a feeling this is a harbinger of things to come. It's tough to watch.
Just a minute. Now, I don't know what you two think you're doing out there, but that ain't the way we do business here on SmackDown. Now, what you just did to Rey Mysterio, let me explain something to you. The EMTs are on their way. Now, if Rey Mysterio can make it to Unforgiven, he won't be alone. He will have the help of another man. And I'm talking about Batista.
No!
And the match is now going to be a triple threat match. Now, little man, translate it and make sure you get it right.
Batista and Rey Mysterio are up, triple threat, Unforgiven middle guys, title game.
That may be huge, Michael, but can even Batista, along with Rey Mysterio, stop the great Khali at Unforgiven?